Good morning to the respected teachers and our my dear friends. I am Krishnaja and I am studying in 6th standard in GJKS Quadrant. Today we all know what we shall learn. Yes, National Moon Day. In this National Moon Day, I want to say about Neil Armstrong, the first man to walk on the moon. Neil Armstrong, the first man to walk on the moon. Pilot on many pioneering high-speed aircraft, including the well-known 4000 mph-15. He has flown over 200 different models of aircraft, including jets, rockets, helicopters, and gliders. Armstrong then transferred to astronaut status in 1962. He was assigned as command pilot for the Gemini 8 mission. Gemini 8 was launched on March 15, 1966, and Armstrong performed the first successful docking of two vehicles in space. As spacecraft commander for Apollo 11, the first manned lunar landing mission, Armstrong created the designation of being the first man to land a craft on the moon and first to step on its surface. Position. He was responsible for the coordination and management of overall NASA research and technology work related to aeronautics. He was professor of aerospace engineering at the University of Cincinnati between 1971-1979. During the years 1982-1992, Armstrong was chairman of computing technologies for Aviation Inc. He received a Bachelor of Science degree in Aeronautical Engineering from Purdue University and a Master of Science in Aerospace Engineering from the University of Southern California. He holds honorary doctorate from a number of universities. Armstrong was a fellow of the Society of Experimental Test Pilots and the Royal Aeronautical Society Honorary Fellow of the American Institute of Aeronautics and Astronautics and the International Astronautics Federation. He was a member of the National Academy of Engineering and Academy of the Kingdom of Morocco. He served as a member of the National Commission on Space as Vice Chairman of the Presidential Commission on the Space Shuttle Challenger Accident and as Chairman of the Presidential Advisory Committee for the Peace Corps. Armstrong was decorated by 17 countries. He was the recipient of many special honors, including the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the Congressional Gold Medal, the Congressional Space Medal of Honor, the Explorer's Club Medal, the Robert Henry Goddard Memorial Trophy, the NASA Distinguished Service Medal, the Harman International Aviation Trophy, the Royal Geographic Society Gold Medal, the Federation Aeronautics International Gold Space Medal, the American Astronaut Montgomery Award. Armstrong passed away on August 25, 2012, following complications resulting from cardiovascular process. He was 82. He served himself on the Apollo 13 accident investigation and on the Roswell Commission, which investigated the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster. This is about